Hi friends, this is Sheetal. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can get a healthy glowing skin at home. All natural fruit facial made with fresh vegetables and fruits. Homemade fresh fruit facial works wonders on the skin. Fruits have amazing effect when applied on the skin. Most fruits are rich in vitamins, minerals and other essential nutrients. It gives a clear skin and leave it healthy and glowing naturally. The preparation of this facial is very simple and easy, and it is easy on our pocket too. So let's quickly see the ingredients. Please subscribe to the channel if you are a new viewer, and if you like the video, please comment in the box below that you do. So for this fruit facial, we will need one medium-sized grated potato, around half of grated cucumber, one medium-sized grated tomato, a slice of papaya washed and grated with skin. So in a bowl, take equal quantities of the fruits and vegetables. Here I am taking potato, cucumber, tomato and papaya. Make sure the fruits you use are fresh and freshly grated, and mix all the ingredients nicely. Now how to do the facial. Now take some grated fruits in hands and massage on your face gently, using only your front portion of your fingers, like I'm doing on my hand. You should massage for 10 minutes so that your skin can absorb all the goodness of the fruits. While you massage, the most important thing to remember is that you should not use your palm to massage on your face like we do with the cream facials. Gradually, you will see your skin has soaked all the juices of the fruit mixture. When you are done with the massage, do not wash your face and apply the face pack over this. To keep this video short, I will show you the recipe of fruit pack in my next video. Please check that out. Fruit facials are normally good for all types of skin, and especially for oily to combination skin. For the people with dull and dry skin, it is good to get fruit facial done, since fruits will get rid of the dryness and dullness. You should always wash your face before you start the process of facial. And for better results, do a fruit bleach before you start the facial. I have done a video on fruit bleach. If you haven't checked that, I will put the link in the description box below. And you can also get it on the I button above. In this facial, we have used papaya, which not only cleans your skin but also makes your skin glow. It contains regenerating enzymes that exfoliate your skin to provide you a glowing complexion. Papaya is loaded with good enzymes and vitamin A. The enzymes present in papaya breaks down inactive proteins and eliminate dead skin cells. It contains vitamin A that works as an antioxidant and that can remove skin tan and rejuvenates the skin. You should get a fully ripe papaya for this facial. Cucumber or kheera cools down the skin. Due to its cooling effect, it works as a magic wand for your all skin problems. The cleaning and cleansing property of cucumber helps your skin tremendously, making it soft and supple. If potato is helpful in lightening the dark skin complexion, and it can cure the blemishes and helps in many skin problems. Potato contains potassium, vitamin B6 and vitamin C. The starch present in potato heals the damage of the skin cells. The vitamin C works as the antioxidant and clears the skin. Tomato is helpful in balancing pH level of skin, lightening and tightening the skin pores, treating sunburn, reducing irritation and curing acne. I hope you found this video useful, and if you did, please comment in the box below. Also, don't forget to check out the video on fruit face mask. Like this video, give it a thumbs up. You can also share this with your friends and on all your social media platforms. You can also join me on my Facebook page. I have given the link in the description box below. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button, and I will see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Thank you for watching.